Hello, everybody, and welcome to Nerd is the New Sexy Shining Force Let's Play Part 17. I'm MySchool960, and let's get right on it. Hope you guys are having a great day. I, for one, I've been tired all week. It's been an interesting week. So, we got to the harbor, and now we also promoted a few of our people. Let's go ahead and check on them again. I think this is it right here. No, it is not. I cannot remember. It's been a week. What if this guard... Hello? It's out of the way. Here it is. Yep. Promotion stayed. Which means I didn't screw anything up. They're all alive, so... Let's go ahead and do the harbor fight. Where we have to go against Balzac. Difference. I love that animation, but like I said, every time you promote someone, they go down to level one. It's annoying, and their stats go down as well. It's annoying as all hell, but their rate of growth dramatically increases. I think Xylo just died. Wow. Three and a crit? As long as he didn't go for Tao. Oh, May, you had one job. So did you, Ken. That heat axe looks nice on board. And I love it when he spins around and actually goes to attack. Ouch, that hurt. Oh yeah, of course. I go after the man that can actually take range. Oh god. Yep, he's dead. Freaking double attack. Wait, don't heal two. Heal one. She's got 14 health, I mean... Why waste all the extra mana? Hey, level 8. only 11. I hate these sea bats. Annoying as all hell. See what I mean? Viola's dead. Oh, you can. He has assless chaps. I was unnoticed that. After years, just unnoticed. Oh yeah. Target the one that actually did damage to you, bastard. That was a deadly crit, 35. There's one, there's two. I want to level her up. Oh, that was close. Now Zyla's gonna die. Really? Jesus. Oh, there you go, May. I need to heal Xylo more than 14. Actually, that's right. The difference between heal 1 and heal 2 is just the range that you heal, not the total amount you heal. If my brain wasn't so tired, I would remember that. Oops. Oh well. That hurt. Healer versus healer. Yep, and after town. Really? Okay. Oh, Level 11. Wasting more mana than I should have, but oh well. Had to deal a lot of damage to that sea bat. Shiny new axe, you need to use it right. I need to heal all my people up. I accidentally did detox at night. Yeah, you can tell I'm tired. Like, drastically. Sorry, I'm not really talkative for this video, you know, for part 17. Like I said, I'm just, at the time of recording, I am tired. I have been for the past week. I think I might have, you know, flu or something. Hopefully something not, yeah, as bad as COVID, because I've had that once, and Lord knows I don't want to get it again. It's pain. I did do detox, son of a biscuit. I would not recommend. I wish she can use detox on me, holy cow. One of my healers being dead. They shouldn't move. Although last time I said that, the guy moved, and I was boned. I actually need to see the stats on the Bobazak, however you pronounce his name. I need to be careful with him. He can heal. I need to actually take him out first. Yay, level 2. Defense by 3. Jeez, you're really tanky. Double check, make sure he doesn't have any abilities. He has that steel sword. I don't recall if he'll actually move. I should actually probably heal him before I send him into most likely his death. Yep, there goes Luke. Oh! He was tanking those sea bats and everyone else, like, didn't. Jeebus. What can you do? Nothing. My best option is just keep ranged. My, you know, range people away, obviously. But also use my heavy melee hitters. Ooh, that was actually pretty decent. At least got him down below half. Ooh, nice. Oh, you don't have a second one in yet. Alright. Defense by 2, you're gonna need that. I mean, you're gonna die regardless, but at least Lo gets some XP out of you. I almost said HP. Oh, I'm going after Gore. Woo! Alright, so this round we should be able to kill him. I had a chance to kill him if Ken didn't miss. At least may hit. Oh, come on. Might as well use her extra melee. Even if it's just 1 point, that's better than zero. I'm looking at you, Megan and Gort. You need a fucking hit. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Crit, crit, crit. Oh, it didn't crit. I don't have any range on you. I do on you, come on. Yes! And with that, we defeated Bobazak. You know what? I'll spare your life. The end of chapter 4. And what a way to, you know, end part 17. Yes, like 3-4. Beginning chapter 5. It's gonna have us show up on the ship here. And we have new monsters. Shellfish. Or a conch. Close enough. And actually, I think that's all there is. Nope. Pegasi. However. Oh yeah, there's a sea bat too. Bastards. I need to go below deck. So, if I remember correctly, there's a priest down there that I can revive, and yada yada. I just need to get to my hero. There's a lot more monsters on here than I actually remember. G-Bus! There. Yep. Oop. So, here, I'm gonna show you what they look like. I don't remember if I did or not. After they die, they are flames. You can try talking to them, but they don't talk. They're dead. And every time you talk to them, they talk about what's pertaining to them. Like, right now we're on the ship, so they're talking about, you know, being on ship, hearing land ho, and general seasickness. So I need to raise those three. Luke, Low, oh, Low's not dead. Gong is dead, and Hans. I have 15,000? Jesus. And with that, guys, I hope you all enjoyed part 17. Keep an eye out next week for part 18, where we will beat this battle and hopefully make landfall. I'm iSchool960. Thank you all so much for watching, and remember, stay nerdy, stay sexy, always.